at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was the most unfortunate incident that happened when you beat the steel.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Breaks my heart anew. When?
So anyway, as I was saying, this early girl in the nightclub, you know. Now, of course, I did not come home with this chick.
Me, I have a reputation to think of.
A goal. But I could see she was all lonely and stuff, and I feel really bad. So I scour the nightclub from top to bottom, and then I find this snooty little English kid, Paul or something, standing all alone, and I take him over to this ugly girl. I make them think, I make them talk, I tell them some jokes, and soon they are singing and they are dancing. And I think, Fernando, you have a gift, my friend. A gift for romance. I like to see men and women get together. People say, Fernando, use your gift to make money and buy a job or maybe a fast car. And I say, Fernando is on the radio. That is my gift to my city. We're just going to take a quick break, listen to some commercials and stuff.